Why did it take so long, you know, for somebody to stop and talk or somebody to investigate? My concern is about the time that I'm in school, but I have my IEP, so of course I'm very worried that if somebody needs help with my math. Who needs it?
Woman. You need to ask a question to you.
Who's the parent of a little girl? She got $3,000 in office. Why? From what I'm hearing, it's supposed to be a good time problem. Why did that happen to us? Why did it take so long?
I'll be honest with you, it's horrible. The only time I knew about this American takes was when we reached our children.
Well, then that's a problem you need to fix. Why did you not know about that?
We don't have a plan to set this up. That's a, this is my question.
The only thing that we have to talk to about. Like, my other thought, I'm not going to be angry about that. Here's my next question is, what is the treasurer? How is the treasurer going to do it? Why are people telling the treasurer for one reason or another? Is that normal? I don't know that. What about that? Do I, do I?
You may make comments about your own work.
Well, I asked a question. If you want to listen to the treasurer, why are you referring to the school? Are you just putting on your action? I don't get it.
I'm not a sexual teacher.
But you're the board member. You are the board member.
I understand.
Okay, my next, okay, my third question, my third question. I get how many calls the show is receiving. I get how many calls everything. I can get a heads up that this is going on in the school. I had a letter sent home talking about kids on the playground, the guy who did it in ten. We got a heads up on that. I can get a heads up that there's something going on, especially with students in the school that my son goes to. Why is that? And then you wonder why you're confused. You didn't confuse because only I know one is what we watch from you. We're going to be on Facebook. That's not a way to deal with it. And nobody comes to me by any question in mind.
The question will be answered. Mr. Robinson, you have to be on the same.
You want to write a letter?
Yes.
She wouldn't have been able to even think.
policies and procedures in our work. I took one shot at you traumatized, and our second was gone, and it could be more. And according to the first parent, you even had a little cash payout. That's what you're saying.